you playing?
Roblox again, but this time
we're playing a new game, and we're playing Rocitizens. Quite laggy because I used regular QuickTime player. It's kind of laggy. So, I'm actually on an alternate account right now because, I'm really good on my regular account. If you want to see that, then okay, you can see that, but put that in the comments and I will do that. So right now I'm just getting started and I'm gonna go buy a new card.
And shift.
I just have to tell this guy about my shift, and I get $100. How that's fair on his part, I mean, he's probably quite poor now. Millions of people have played this game, and he's paying each one $1,300.
Sure, I'll take free money.
You don't want to give me one? That's okay.
There's a quest that you do as a cop and you can get 1,000, but I'll do that later on.
I figured out how to make cutscenes on.
He's only making like $200 for minimum of $100. I mean, I have to wait it would hate me. Oh gosh, this car is so slow. Can't wait to get a new car. But I think a house is more important. So I guess I'll get a apartment after my robbery shift. I really don't think this car is up to standards. I mean, it's got a broken windshield. There's no door. I have a feeling I just kind of took this from the dump. I mean... Oh, so apparently I am using a car. Just didn't say I am. So yeah, they gave me $154. That's not sufficient at all. Extremely insufficient. Oh, that's why I couldn't hear myself. Because I didn't have the sound on. Makes sense. I must have turned the sound off when I was getting the QuickTime player started. Well, time to rob a gas station. Put the money in the bag. Really? That grammar's horrible. What to do with it? What you gotta do to get the cash? I don't really suggest doing this in real life, but you can do what you want to do, I guess. That's to your discretion. Oh, lovely. Nice old clock in the background. Lag much? I think I'm gonna do a couple of robberies off cam. Get my stats up. Then I'll probably be back. Cause this isn't the most entertaining thing in the world. Especially when there's no cops. I didn't really evade anyone, because, I mean, there's no one there. Everybody's kind of just, there's no cops. Basically, that's what I'm saying. The amount of money it takes the amount of robberies it takes to level up is ridiculous. I'll show you. I need 1,000 XP. So basically, that's 100 robberies? No, that's not 100. I'll do the math in a second. No, because that means I have to do 2,000 robberies. That's sad. I can't rob that many people at gunpoint. I don't have that kind of guts. But yeah, I'll be back when I have my stats up. So, I'm back. I did the best I could at getting my stats back up. I basically had to dump about $200 on the pineapples. And they only got me that much hunger, 51%. That's kind of sad. I'm gonna have to make pizza, but
I kind of gave up on being a criminal. I'd rather have a standard salary job than being a criminal. Just because it's easier. So, I'm being the opposite. And being a cop. This is the guy that gives me $1,000. That's truly a tragedy. Yeah. Oh, 1,400. That's nice. Well, this is a true emergency, so I might as well just go. A robbery. We got some action. I only shot him or her, not sure. $129 for that. Not gonna complain. Anyways, where are these stones? Oh, good. One down, 12 to go. Vacuum? Nope. Do we? Gas station? Hello, dude, I just robbed. I'll show you guys my apartment. Anything back here? Doesn't even look good. That's nice. Now there's one at there. Okay. There is one in the high school. I just want to know who stole these donuts. Oh my gosh. Oh, and he's trying to kill me. But I killed him. Sorry. He's still laying. Why would you place the bag there? Whoever was last on shift did that. Thank you. I always like it when someone attacks you and then you beat them up because they suck at PvP. Just the world we live in. Now there's one in here. Someone's slacking on their diet. Because they brought donuts to the gym. I don't remember where any elves are. Oh gosh, that's loud. Bro, why do you gotta play music? I know it's your job. No, I don't. Thank you. This sucks. Such a troll. Fine, I'll respawn it. Jerks these days. Drake! just protect. So, do you have to be raining again? It lagged the crap out of my computer. Well, when I'm recording anyways. I turned the sound up higher on the microphone, so maybe this time you can actually hear me. I figured that'd be useful. Pleasant. The person said, passes out, lost to electrical. Learn some grammar. Then again, I say lagified. I doubt there's any donuts here. No wonder this gives me $400. It's such a pain. Are you kidding me? Respawn your freaking car, jerk. For once, it wasn't my fault. Is there another in here? I'll search. Jesus, how's she up? Oh, lag. They left. That's kind of sad. You use an abbreviation and you don't even use it right. Yeah, just the perverted cop that walks into the girls' bathroom. Sorry if my speech is slurred. It's just because I keep hearing myself in the background because the microphone repeats. So. Boy, I need that. Never mind. Look. Never mind. Finally using grammar. Good job. Bro, your car's a joke. I mean, sure, it's the same car as mine. Suspecting. Got him down. Those sounds are so realistic. Is there one back here? Yeah, there's one right here. Any inside? No. So I only need one more. Shouldn't be that hard. We looked there. Was there one on top of the garage? After I find this donut, that's gonna be after the last of this episode. Cop donut. Alright, I'm responding. Oops. Caught him. Where is that last donut? This episode's gonna take forever to upload. I already checked here. I don't see where it could be left. The worst part is, I already did this. That's the sad part. Robbery. All right. Really? They don't even have a car. That was kind of a sad attempt. Move. Was the one in the library? My stats are horrible. Everything's at zero, right? Yep. God, this is gonna take forever to upload. I'm gonna have to end this here. I'll find the donut off cam, I guess. So, I'll talk to you all later, and I hope you enjoyed the episode, and please share your comments in the comment section below.